come along with me. I will tell you about the mighty Ravana.
Once upon a time, in the land of Lanka, King Ravana ruled his golden kingdom.
He was one of the most knowledgeable and powerful Brahmin king who worshipped Lord Shiva with full dedication.
Looking at his dedication and devotion, Lord Shiva gave him rule.
Of Ramayana.
Chupais, what is it?
Oh, Chupais are 10 jars or poem of the great Ramayana, which was written by Shri Ram. It comprises of 7 corner books in it.
This sounds so good. I want to listen to all this.
Come, let's enjoy the Balkan.
Ramji was immortal and his words were infinite.
All saints describe him as the most pure soul.
Wow! Ramji was such a perfect man.
Yes, he has been defined as the embodiment of truth, of morality, the ideal son and husband, above all, the ideal king by Swami Vivekananda.
Come, let's listen to Ayodhya Kant more about him and his life.
लता ओट तब सखी न लखाए श्यामल गौर किशोर सुहाए देखी रूप लोचन ललचान हर्ष जनुन जन धी पहचान
राम जी इज एल्डेस्ट नाउ एंड इट्स टाइम of his marriage.
Everyone is seated friend. Leela looks at Shyam's beautiful personality.
His amazing personality captivated everyone's attention.
They were so happy as if they have found some hidden treasure.
Sakhi namaste siya so छवि गण माध्य महा छवि जैसे घर सरोज जय माल सुहाय विश्व विजय सौभाग्य ही छाई
सीता जी वाज अडॉर्नड अमंग हर फ्रेंड्स एज इफ देयर इज अ ग्रेट इमेज इन द मिस्ट ऑफ मेनी इमेजेस एवरीवन ट्राइज टू विन द बेड ऑफ किंग जनक Father of Sita, he kept a bow and told everyone, whoever picks and breaks the bow can marry my daughter Sita. Everyone tries but no one succeeds. Finally, Ramji comes and breaks the bow.
Nana sankochu mana parama uchao, pura prema lakhi parai na kao. जाए समीप राम छवि देखि रही जन कुवर चित्र अवरेखि
सीता जी वाज हेजिटेटिंग बट द लॉट ऑफ एनवीज इन हिज हार्ट एवरीवन वाज अनअवेयर ऑफ द सीक्रेट लव द ब्यूटी ऑफ राम जी मेसमराइज्ड हिम
चतुर सखी लखी कहाँ भुजाए पहरा बहु जय माल हाई सुनत जुगल कर माल उठाए प्रेम भी बस पहराए न जाए
Seeing the condition of Sita ji, a clever friend told her to perform the Jai Mala ceremony. Sita ji raised the beautiful garland with her hands and looks at Ramji. She was spellbound to see Ramji's pure love for her.
Yeah.
come. Watch the Aranyakand.
Raj Tilak ki hui tayari, ye kai ji ne sab baat bigari. 14 years ban gaye Shri Ram, Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Ram.
Ganga teer pahunche Raghuray, ke vat na ka paar lagai. Ganga paar hue Shri Ram, Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram.
Pahunche Raghuray, super khane naak katai. Sita halle gaya Raj Ram, Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram.
Kishkindha pahunche Raghuray, Sugriv se mitrata nibhai. Bali mar giraye Ram, Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram.
Hey, taken by Rabban, how will Ramji find them?
You will get all your answers in Sundar Kand. So let's watch Lanka Kand.
Jamavant ke vachan suhaye, suni hanumant idhay ati bhaye. Tab lagi mohi parikhe utum bhai, sahi dukh kando mool phal khai.
Hanuman ji, the mighty warrior, son of Vayu Dev, meets Ram ji. Then they set grief together. Then they meet Jamban, who share divine wisdom with Hanuman ji.
Hearing the beautiful words of Jambavan, Hanuman ji's heart was very pleased. Hanuman ji now realized his powers and that he is son of Vayudev. He says with power, "Oh brother, you wait until I go to Lanka and meet Mata Sita." Then he flew over the sea in search of Mata Sita.
Adyo soranna mohi din ahara, sunat bachan kah pavan kumara. Kaam kaju kari phiri main aavo, Sita kahin sudhi prabhu hi sunavo.
Hanuman ji meets Demon Sursa on the way. She says to Hanuman ji, "Today gods have given food." Then Hanuman ji replies, "Let me go. Once I meet Sita Mata, then you can eat me." But she compels Hanuman ji. Saying this, Hanuman ji changes himself into very tiny form and goes inside her mouth without touching her tongue. Once he comes out, Demon Sursa was released from the boon. She blessed Hanuman ji, allows him to travel to Lanka in search of Sita Mata.
Biprarup dhari bachan sunaye, sunat bhi bhishan uthi taha aaye. Kari pranam puchhi kuslai, bipra kahu nij katha bujhai.
Hanuman ji reaches Lanka. He sees all demons there except Bibhishan. He sees himself as a Brahmin priest and spoke his words to him. Listening to the words, Bibhishan got him for the way to Sita Mata.
Tava dekhi mu trika manohar Ramanamangit रचिता व मुद्री पहचान हर शविषाद हृदय अपुलान।
हनुमान जी फाइनली मीट सीता माता इन पंचवती। ही मैन्युफैक्ट्स द ब्यूटीफुल रिंग टू सीता जी। सीता जी वॉज हैप्पी बट हर आईज वर फुल ऑफ
माँ तू जानकी सत्य शपथ करुणा निधान की यह मुद्री का माँ तुम्हें आनी दीन राम तुम कैसे ही दानी।
कहें उतात अस मोर प्रणाम सब प्रकार प्रभु पूरण काम दीन दयाल बिरधु संभारी हर हुम मम संकट भारी।
सीता जी सेज टू हनुमान जी डियर मैसेंजर गिव माय सॉल्यूटेशन टू लॉर्ड एंड टेल हिम दो यू आर ऑमनिपोटेंट एंड कंप्लीट इन एवरी फॉर्म येट प्रे फॉर them who are suffering. I am suffering. Take away my pain and agony.
Ma, tu moi DJ kachu china jaise raghunaya mohi dina chuda mani utari tab dayau harash samet pavan sut layau.
Hanuman ji asked Sita ji To give him something as symbol, which he can show to Ramji. Sita ji gave him hair clip to him, and Hanuman ji flew back to Ramji.
While going back, Hanuman ji meets few demons whom he killed in such a valor. On hearing about Hanuman ji defeating demons, Raga got angry and sent shoots of demons to fight against him.
Hanuman ji fights fiercely and killed many of them. Unfortunately, three survived and went to Ravana and told him about Hanuman ji.
Chala Indrajita Tulita Jodha Vandu Nidhana Suni Upaja Krodha Kaki Dekha Daruna Bhata Ava Kata Kata Igar Jaru Dhava.
Now Indraji, the great warrior who has conquered Indradev, came on the battlefield to fight against Hanumanji. Indradev captured and defeated him using the Brahmastra. Hanumanji was brought in front of Ravana, where he tells him about his purpose.
Baje jol dehi sab tari नगर फेरी पुनि पूछ प्रजारी पावक जरत देखी हनुमंता भय परम लघु रूप तुरंता।
ड्रम्स आर बीइंग प्लेड एंड पीपल क्लैप देयर हैंड्स इन रावणास कोर्ट। लिसनिंग टू हनुमान जीस वर्ड्स रावण गेट्स फ्यूरियस एंड ऑर्डर टू पुट फायर ऑन हिज टेल।
They put fire on the tail of Vir Hanuman. When Hanumanji saw this, he changed himself into short avatar. He flew around Lanka and burned everything that came in the way. He went back to tell the story to Ramji.
Now Ram Sena, defeats Ravan Sena. The fight begins. Vibhishan, the brother of Ravana, reveals the death of Ravana to Ramji.
He told Ram, Ravan has stolen the nectar of immortality and it's necessary to die.
With this knowledge, Ramji used divine arrow, which had power of God, which pierced Ravana in the navel and killed him.
Ramachandra Rameshwar Pur ki avatara, kya kar Prabhu ne Ravan mara. Raj Vibhishan paaye Ram, Shri Ram jai Ram jai jai Ram.
Ayodhya Puri pahunche Raghuray, सब खुशियां मनाए. राज तिलक हुआ श्री राम, श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम.
राम जी एंड सीता जी केम बैक टू अयोध्या. पीपल रिजॉइस्ड एंड लिट रिया टू वेलकम देम.
Ramji saved Sita ji.
People of Ayodhya welcomed them. Everyone since then lights up diya and celebrate Diwali with full zest.
Wow! From Ramayana we learn so much. And it gives a message of love and friendship.
The lights of Diwali gives us strength and the seed to carry our goodwill for the rest of the year.
Let each day do right, bring the glow of happiness on your face and enlighten your soul. Wish you all a safe and happy Diwali from May Daisy School, Chhatarpur.
Happy Dussehra.
Happy Dussehra, I love you. Happy Dussehra, I love you. Happy Dussehra.
Happy Dussehra.
Happy Dussehra, friends.
Happy Dussehra.
Wish you all happy Dussehra.